टुडे विल स्टडी ऑफ क्लास पॉइंट सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश लिटरेचर बुक नेम इज इंग्लिश रीडर नाउ विल बी स्टार्ट चैप्टर टू चैप्टर टू टाइटल इज एडवेंचर ऑफ ए ब्रेव गर्ल दैट मीन्स फीट ऑफ ए करेजियस गर्ल About the lesson, Neha saw two chain snatchers snatched her mother's chain and ran away. What did she do? Let's read and learn. That means Neha saw two chain thieves are stealing her mother's chain and he ran away. Then what she do? In this lesson we study and learn. Neha was only 7 years old. Neha's age of 7 years. She lived with her parents in a small town. She was a student of class first. Her school was so far from her house. Every day she went to school by the school bus. Some of her friends also went with her. Neha age is 7 years. She lived with her mother and father in a small city. She studied in class first. Her school was so far. Her school was so far from her house. Daily she went to school by the school bus. Some of her friends also went with her. Neha and her friends also went with her. Neha was a very brave means and intelligent girl. Neha was a very courageous and wise girl. One Saturday afternoon, she was sitting in her room playing with her dolls. When her mother came in. I am going to the market to buy some vegetables, she said to Neha. Shut the door and don't open it till I return. she added and went out. Neha shut the door and again sat down to play. After about 10 minutes, she stopped playing and went to the drawing room. Her mother's purse was lying on the sofa. Perhaps mother has forgot to pick it along, Neha thought. I must go and give it to her. She took the purse and after shutting the house, house door, she ran out and jumped on her cycle and moved quickly along the road. It was almost deserted. Soon she saw her mother along the round. Suddenly two men came from nowhere. They snatched her golden chain and ran away. Neha cycled as fast as she could and reached her mother. After the man on her cycle, she saw them going in inside a house. She put her cycle against the wall. Then she crept up the window and looked in. She saw that the men were hiding the chain behind a big wall clock. She came down and ran towards the police station for help soon. She reached there and narrated the whole incident and an inspector along with two constables accompanied her and soon they were back at that house. The inspector knocked at the door. One of the men opened it and the police went in. When the inspector knocked, inspector asked about the stolen chain. Both of them laughed and said, "We are not thieves. We have not stolen anything. You can search our house if you wish." The inspector looked at Neha and she at once pointed and toward the clock. The chain was recovered from behind the clock. The constable arrested the man and took them to the police station. The inspector praised Neha of her bravery. "Complete your lesson. Your homework is read lesson 2.